Now, if you keep all of your photos in the Photos app on the iPhone, and you start running out of space, what can you do? That's what we're going to look at in this video. Let's go over to my iPhone. Now, there are basically two different ways of running out of space on your iPhone. You can run out of space on the iPhone itself, or what you can do is run out of space in iCloud. If you're using the Photos app, and that's what we're going to look at in this video, the Photos app here. When you're using the Photos app, you can store all of your photos in iCloud. So the first thing is to determine, are you running out of space on your iPhone, or are you running out of space in iCloud? To find out if you're running out of space on your iPhone, what we need to do is go down to our Settings app here, and then under General, what you're going to see is iPhone storage. When we're looking at our iPhone storage, we can see how much space is being used. Next thing to do is determine if all of that space is being used by your photos. So we can see here that I'm using 22 gig of 256 gigabytes. I'm not using a lot of space. This is my demo phone. But if we look at all of my apps, you're going to see that beside each app, I can see how much space is being used. So if your top app is Photos and it's using most of your space here, that means that your Photos app or your photos on your phone are taking up most of your space. So then what you need to do is you need to offload them. You need to store them in the cloud. How can you do that? Well, what we're able to do is optimize our storage for photos and videos. What the iPhone will do is it'll store all of the low-res versions of your photos, and don't worry, they still look great, but they store the low-resolution versions on your iPhone, and then the higher-resolution versions are going to be in iCloud. So that will save up space. How do we turn that on? Well, what we need to do is go back over to our settings. So I'm going to tap on General here. And then what we do is go over to our settings. We have to find all of our different settings here. And you swipe up until you find Photos. Under Photos here, there's going to be an option for optimizing iPhone storage. You want to make sure that this is turned on. When this is turned on, as I mentioned before, what it'll do is it'll put the full resolution photos and videos in iCloud and keep the lower resolution on your iPhone. This will free up quite a bit of space. Now, by doing that, guess what you are doing? You're taking up more space in iCloud. So you could be running out of space in iCloud as well. So then what do? Apple gives you 5 gigabytes for free. That's not a lot of space these days. So then what do? Well, unfortunately, that means that you have to purchase more space. It's really not too costly. Apple has plans that start out at 99 cents a month. And what it'll do is it'll give you more room to store those photos. So where do we do that? Well, again, we have to go back over to our settings here. And then what we do is we go to the very top where we have our iCloud settings. When I tap on this, what I'm able to do is see all of my iCloud settings. So let's go ahead and take a look at this, and we're going to see how much space is being used. This, just like with the iPhone, we can see how much space is being used in iCloud. So in iCloud here, I am using 1 terabyte of 2 terabytes. I have a family plan, so I have a pretty big plan. But basically, I'm using about half of the space here. If this bar here was over to the right, this happens quite a bit with 5 gigabytes of storage. Really, the only thing that you can do is buy more storage. You can sit there and try to manage it and delete backups and delete apps and delete data and delete old photos, but it's going to be a constant battle. I believe that for the low price of 99 cents, I mean, I do believe that Apple should give you more space, but for 99 cents, they will give you plenty of space to store all of your photos. If you need more space, you can even purchase higher storage. So where do we do that? Well, basically, we go under Manage Account Storage. And then from here, what I'm able to do is purchase more storage. So we go over here to Change Storage Plan. Now, I'm under a family plan, so I can't change the storage plan. But basically, what you would do is you would tap on this, and then you're able to purchase more storage. So again, if you're running out of space on your iPhone, you have to determine, is it on the iPhone itself or is it in iCloud? If it's on the iPhone, basically what you want to do is make sure that you store your higher images, the full resolution images in iCloud. If it's in iCloud that you're running out of space, then what you need to do is just purchase more storage. So that's how you can manage your photos and manage the storage of your photos and get more storage for your photos on your iPhone.